Okay, you dumb stumbling cadavers. You're all headed for the morgue. This time, permanently.
Maybe following advice from mysterious voices in a cave was not such a smart idea.
Kaboom!
The audience revels in our plight. We are just entertainment to them. They want us to fight to the death. Then they will cheer.
You cowards in the stalls! You think this is fun? Why don't you come down here and have a go, huh? Huh? Get your hands all covered in blood and dung.
Kaboom!
If we can solve all their riddles and defeat all their warriors, then the doorway will be opened. Why did he have to be right? Why did he have to be telling the truth?
For goodness sake, is no one else going to comment on how ridiculous we look? I mean, come on. Honestly, I feel like some kind of Celtic barbarian.
Kaboom!
Guns from wars, bullets
Carpenter.
From war. I think I know exactly.
Insta-kill. Carpenter.
10 points to try the box? Perhaps I should try my luck.
Boom!
I hear your screams. They join a choir of others.
Insta-kill.
Now's our chance. Put down as many as you can.
I am frankly shocked by how good I am at this. Not always, to be sure, but I do have my moments.
I should just grab a board and use it to beat this monster.
Insta-kill.
Defining beacon. It is a beautiful thing.
Now I know why tigers are so rare. Bloody
Max
Romans!
Max ammo! Carpenter! Insta-kill! Kaboom!
Don't know why I thought the elixirs would taste better here.
Carpenter!
Okay, Shaw. This sure looks like history. That's one of your specialties, right? History? Even if it's just because you're older than Methuselah.
Yes, yes. Make a joke about my age.
Insta-kill.
How very droll. History is indeed one of my specialities. This is a gladiatorial arena.
Max
not sure
ammo.
When.
Kaboom. Carpenter.
Sure. Stay close, my friend.
Kaboom.
I would not like you to lose another eye. Or any other parts of your anatomy.
Appreciate it, Bruno, but I still have both eyes. It's just that one of them is a bit, milky.
Insta-kill.
That is a unique flavor. Not good.
Kaboom! Carpenter.
The phrase, making a killing, was never more appropriate.
Insta-kill.
Perhaps now we get a real challenge, eh?
Test now!
I am not Cat-Chow.
Max ammo.
Très bien. A gun without bullets is just
Kaboom.
A big paperweight. Good for bludgeoning, but little else. So, you ready to tell me what happened to your eye? I am still curious.
Carpenter!
Though.
Well, you know what curiosity did to the cat, Bruno, It wasn't pleasant. Especially not the case I witnessed.
Fire sale.
Ghastly business.
I've had worse. I do not see why the others complain.
Carpenter!
I have never been lucky, but 10 points per try needs luck. Scarlet, I know your mother Resolve. I believe he is still alive.
Resolve? Right. Let me tell you something, Bruno. I'm the only reason he didn't squander the entirety of the family fortune on his stupid adventures.
This
carpenter,
the smell of burnt flesh is all too familiar.
What was in that? Kerosene and castor oil?
Unleash the onslaught! Double points.
I shall put these bullets to better use.
Battle continues, but now with fewer flying
axes. Max ammo.
You're wearing a little more makeup than usual, Scarlet. In all honesty, I think it only detracts from your natural beauty.
Didn't ask your opinion, Diego, but your face painted is an improvement.
Carpenter.
You should put more on. If you can't find any more paint, use some manure.
Max ammo.
What else is in that mystery box? Perhaps it is time to find out.
Well, there's something you don't see every day. Well, I do, but most people don't.
Carpenter.
More currency, more weapons, more pet sport. I hope someone is enjoying this.
This seems backwards. The medicinal elixir is making
Carpenter.
Me sick.
Carpenter.
You can hear the bloodlust in the roar of the crowd. They
Insta
are loving
kill.
It. It's just a big fight to them.
I understand you now. I'm sorry, Shaw. From time to time, your English phrasing is confusing.
Insta-kill.
I wonder if Shop belted out his taste buds. It is the only way to explain this flavor. This makes me uneasy. One does not get something for nothing.
Let us play a game for the crowd, hmm? I will be the matador, and you will be the bull. Ole! All this blood, decapitation, dismemberment. This must be a trip down memory lane for you, Bruno.
Carpenter.
The violence of my past is where it belongs.
Max ammo.
The past. This is a fight for survival.
Carpenter.
Why points? Why money? Why does this massacre have an economy?
Insta-kill.
Now! Cut them down like weeds!
Carpenter.
I have grown to love the sound of
ammo. Max ammo. Insta-kill.
I wish I knew how that works. I'd build one myself.
Spicy, but not too
Max
spicy. Now it burns! It burns!
The scourge slaughters all!
Anticipation is killing me.
My friends, do not let me become like this poor creature.
This one seemed furious at me. I wonder, did I do something in a past
Max
life?
Max ammo.
Free ammunition for me is not a good open bar for an alcoholic.
Now, I have a question for
Fire
you,
sale.
Scarlet. You and your father are somewhat estranged, but you do seem really invested in finding him.
Insta-kill.
Why?
That letter. He told me things I didn't know. Things I need to learn more about. And the only way to do that is to get him back from that cult.
Medical license.
Wish I'd brought some catnip.
Ven acá, carnicero. I am the finest piece of beefcake you will ever try to butcher.
Double points.
Some say money is the root of all evil. It is the route to destroying evil.
Double points.
Why are you so bloody obsessed with my eye, Bruno? You must have seen far worse in your soldiering days and your gangster days.
True. I have seen and done far worse. On one occasion, I removed the rival's eyeballs using only a rusted dessert spoon. He screamed for his mother the entire time. You okay, Shaw? You have gone a bit pale.
Carpenter.
Get to the skull box before the sale ends. We need firepower.
That's not bad.
Points. Kaboom.
Points for guns, points for bullets.
Double Never points.
This place is murder fuel.
Kaboom.
Is that a hint of coconut I taste? I think it is.
Turn loose the wretched.
Sounds ominous. I like it.
Man, dark was that one cross.
Tastes like cough syrup laced with apples and arsenic.
Max ammo. Max ammo.
I know you're unsure if you can fully trust me, Scarlet. But your father did. Surely that accounts for something.
My father disappeared from my life when I was 12. It took me a long time to come out the other side, to make my own life, figure out what I wanted to do. And then he sends me the letter.
Carpenter.
Okay. That didn't taste like anything. Didn't even feel wet.
Mexico's greatest spy is this arena's greatest nightmare. I am suspicious when a bargain seems too good to be true.
Carpenter.
Do you expect me to say thank you?
Insta-kill.
Yes. Let it be swift and painless!
I did it! I put him down! I was getting worried there. Hey! Oh, didn't we just kill that hefty bloke with the axes?
Your dumb face aside, we've got more important things to worry about than how we look.
Kaboom.
Has the world's greatest spy spied anything useful?
It's funny that you ask. I noticed
Carpenter.
Strange markings on the floor of the chamber where we first arrived.
Fire
they have usefulness.
Max ammo.
I'm going to take down that big axe hole. Anyone care to pitch in?
Hey, sure. Whatever medicine you took, stick with that
Carpenter.
Suspicion, huh?
If you've got the urge to stab these flesh eaters, now's the time.
Okay, Shaw. Challenge accepted. I cannot let you have all the glory today.
I'm starting to suspect Bruno is not to be trifled with. Call it a hunt.
Max ammo.
More bullets, more bloodshed. This is my life.
Max ammo.
You are welcome to it.
Bonus points.
Ta, evil spirits. I don't care what everyone says. You're tops in my book.
Double points.
You know, that box really needs to work on its sales pitch.
I hope this works.
The Scourge slaughters all!
Yes, evil one.
Double points.
You're giving me the tools to destroy you. You should have stuck to chopping wood.
Rest in peace, kitty.
Max ammo.
At least they did not die by my hand.
Shaw, you're an expert on ancient languages. Did you notice the writings carved upon the floor when we arrived?
To be perfectly honest, I was a little preoccupied with the massive occult ritual unfolding around
us.
The last thing I was interested in was the floor.
Oh boy. See the one with the blades? Because he sure sees us.
We meet again, destroyer!
I am surprised Shaw can fight so
Carpenter.
Well.
Carpenter!
Even more surprised he has not shot one of us yet.
Ugh, tastes like liquefied corpse.
Should have picked on someone your own size.
Carpenter.
I am suspicious when a bargain seems too good to be true.
Don't fail me now, chemistry. You're all I have.
Carpenter. Insta-kill.
Grab them all, my friends. Quick as you can.
Uy, caramba, that is sweet. Now my throat is starting to itch.
Kaboom!
You know what? You can send as many of those as you want.
Okay, I think we would all benefit from a little...
Insta-kill!
Whatever you say about my indulgences, an elixir works wonders in certain circumstances.
It is normally wise to keep one's head clear in battle. But today, I am...
Carpenter!
...to reluctantly agree.
Insta-kill.
Oh, give me strength. Or at least a stronger stomach.
Carpenter.
What else is in that mystery box? Perhaps it is time to find out.
Insta-kill.
I am grateful Shaw makes these elixirs, but I refuse
Carpenter.
His release form.
Fire sale.
10 points to try the box?
Insta-kill. Double points.
Free ammunition for me.
Carpenter.
Like open bar for an alcoholic.
Got another axe thrower in the mix.
Insta-kill.
One shot, one kill, as it should be. Your troubles are ended, Gladiator. Wish I could say the same for me.
I too would seek a quick death if I had a face like yours.
Insta-kill.
Okay, well, I feel it's not going to work.
Insta-kill.
An old man with a gimpy eye just put you down, big fella. Time to rethink your career, yes? Sorry, mate, not today. Do feel free to try again.
Max ammo.
Très bien. A gun without bullets is just a big paperweight. Good for bludgeoning, but little else.
Kaboom!
If you saw strange markings, why didn't you point them out to Shaw?
Insta-kill.
He is our linguistics expert, after all.
Fire sale.
I did, but I don't think
Max
he was paying
ammo.
All that much attention. You know how distracted he can get. Now, what was that about his amazing linguistics?
Carpenter.
That's quite enough out of you.
Max
and
ammo.
You, and you! The whole lot of you!
Ah, I... Ah, that one is burning all the way down
Carpenter.
To my stomach. Bueno, back to the killing.
Max ammo.
You are going down, monster! I think Shaw's finger just slipped on the trigger. It worked out
quite
well.
Carpenter!
Get to the skull box before the sale ends. We need firepower.
Shaw seems to be winning over the crowd today. Ha! Hey,
Insta-kill.
Shaw! That's my job!
How do these things work exactly? No, wait. Just forget I asked.
Pace yourself, Shaw! This is a marathon, not a sprint!
Insta-kill!
If I ever get back home, my new code name will be... Agent Insta-kill.
I get the feeling you are ashamed of your past, Bruno. That must be so hard. I am very proud of mine.
Remind me to tell you of my experiences during the Battle of Ciudad Juárez.
Should you continue the story, petit Mexican, I will swiftly remind you
Max
what I am capable of.
Carpenter.
Some say money is the root of all evil. I say it is the
Insta-kill.
Root of destroying evil.
Right, emergency surgery. I'll bill you later.
Ah, looks like it's time for the Mexican axe dance again.
Carpenter.
I have never been lucky, but 10 points per try. Who needs luck?
Insta-kill.
No! Cut them down, Rivoids!
What say you, audience? Yay
Carpenter.
Or nay for the crusty old Brit? Huh?
Insta-kill.
You fought well, senor. But you are no Diego.
Look, I know things are a bit grim and all, but I do think it's important to look on the bright side.
Kaboom.
It's a lovely sunny day! But look at me! I think I'm going to the pan.
Are you sure you are a real
Insta-kill.
I'm starting to worry that your brain was never really there.
Carpenter!
I am suspicious when a bargain seems too good to be true.
Yes, my young and stabbing amigo. Come to Diego and end your pain.
Stay down, stabby.
Carpenter.
More currency, more weapons, more blood sport.
Insta-kill.
I hope someone is enjoying this.
Double points.
Again, the Axeman goes. And again, I must chop him down.
Carpenter.
I will take all the help I can get.
Insta-kill.
I do not know if it is luck or skills that keeps Shaw alive. Then again, who cares?
Keep sending more! I'll keep sending them back in pieces!
Insta-kill.
Oh. That one's not so bad.
There goes my spleen.
Step into my parlor.
Break their bones!
You are going down,
Carpenter!
I know. Not bad for an old man, right? Oh, go on, amputate your lumber, you glorified woodsman!
Max ammo.
Guns from wars, bullets from nowhere. I think I know exactly when my life stopped making sense.